blonde. I'm 5'7", and she is a lot shorter than me.
Alexa, stop. What up? It's the trooper. Alexa, play Howard 101.
Howard 101 from Sirius XM.
Trust me. Yeah. So you're at the bar in the middle of the week.
Why not?
Alexa, stop. Yo, today is Wednesday. It's Wednesday in Las Vegas, December 26th, the day after Christmas. Did everyone have a Merry Christmas and a Happy Holiday season? I really hope so. I really hope that all of you had a Merry Christmas. Even the like 20 complete Scrooge ass hater losers that thumbs down the Christmas video? Are you shitting me? What? Are you nuts? Yo, I gotta go over to the mailbox because I got a box of coffee. And I need that coffee. I needs that coffee. Yo, I just want to say thanks to everybody who watched the Christmas video, who shared the Christmas video, who commented on the Christmas video. I read every single comment on that video. Every single comment I read. To reply to all of them would take so much time. I just can't do it. But yeah, thank you very much. Oh, what's wrong with this camera? Thank you very much for that. And I hope you enjoyed it. And you know, it was fun. We just decided to make a cool video while also giving some warm holiday treats to people who might otherwise not be able to have that. And, you know, maybe inspire other people to want to give, especially during the Christmas season, the holiday season. You know what I mean? And obviously, the more people who see the video, the more people who could potentially be inspired and possibly positively affected. I almost ran over a can that was rolling, and that's what it's distracted me. I talk about infected. Yeah, you could be infected with positivity, I guess. But anyway, yo, somebody calling. Reject, bitch. It says potential fraud on my phone. Does that mean that was like a scam? Like a telemarketer or something? Yo. It's Wednesday, the day after Christmas. Tomorrow's Trooper Thursday. It's definitely on at 2 p.m. at the Westgate. Text me at this number right here to get on the list, or send me a message some other way, and yeah. Play at Planet Hollywood, I think. They only had two games going a few minutes ago. I'm not sure how good that'll be. Ari will make a good backup, though. But I'm really in the mood for Shake Shack, which is in New York, New York. So I parked centrally to those two locations. Is that a word, centrally? The sun is warm, but it's a little windy today, and the wind is cold. And that's your weather report from Vegas, from the trooper. Yeah. It's relatively quiet out here at the park. Thank you. So these dudes right here. I've been sitting here for a full 10 minutes. I finished all this shit, and all they've been doing is trying to hype up their crowd. All I've seen is like a couple of flips. Like, what do they do? Like, if you could do more than just a flip, you would probably be somewhere else doing it, right? It just seems weird to gather a crowd and block the whole sidewalk for like nothing. I've never seen them do anything. And you know, I've been seeing them for like years on the strip. I've never seen them do anything. So weird. I just don't know. I don't know what they're supposed to be. I call them dance groups. Maybe they're not a dance group. I don't know what they do. I haven't really seen them do anything. Ever. I'm not saying they don't. I'm just saying I don't see it. But I know that they stop people and have them stand there for 30 minutes for not much. Looks like they're making some progress on the front of the park over here. Looks like it's gonna be some kind of big crazy restaurant right in the front. There used to be an 800 degrees pizza here, but I also noticed earlier that it says pizza Napolitana or whatever, which is the kind of pizza that 800 degrees was. I also saw somewhere on a sign out there on the road that they're building a pedestrian bridge. I don't know where the pedestrian bridge is gonna go. I don't know if it goes across, I guess it goes across Las Vegas Boulevard, or it could be across, I don't know. I didn't really pay attention. I think I should have come over here if I wanted a burger today. Sure, it's a few dollars more, but Shake Shack has been dropping the ball. For me personally, last few times I've been, I'm like, man, Shake Shack used to be so much better. Like, I don't know what happened. I don't know if they changed something or if they care less, you know, because they've been open for a while now or something. Like, I don't know what it is. It wasn't terrible, but it wasn't what it once was. Currently, there are three games at Planet Hollywood. I am gonna go over there and find out what's going down. I'm on the list. Maybe we can find a good one today. I want a good game. How you doing, all right? Matthew and Kim and
John.
I should have guessed that. It would have been so easy. No. Yeah, I just can't do it. Shout out to Team Claire Vlogs.
Thank you for the coffee trooper. Thanks for making the
coffee. Of course, thanks for getting it.
Yeah, go gamble, Glenn. Yeah. Going back to Scotland.
All the way to Scotland. Thanks, Kim and John and Matthew, for the Christmas candies all the way from Scotland. I really appreciate it. Thanks for getting the coffee and watching the videos. Not a good session. I lose 4:43. And honestly, I should have left like 2 hours ago, because I'm pretty well tired. It's been a long 2 weeks week and a half, 2 weeks, really long. Kind of want to just stay inside my apartment for a day or two and sleep. But I have a hard time doing that. Tomorrow's Trooper Thursday, so I definitely can't do it tomorrow. I know what you're thinking, Trooper. Trooper, tell us a poker story. Tell us about a hand that you played. I really truly believe that nothing that interesting happened. I mean, the only thing interesting that happened was across the table, I'm in seat two. Shout out to Mick from Australia, Sydney, who was in seat three. Across the table in seat seven and eight, somehow there was a discrepancy on whose four red chips were in front of seat seven stack. Seat eight was claiming that they were his, but they were way over in front of seat seven. And seat seven was very adamant that they were his. They ended up going to the cameras to figure out whose money it was. My side of the table was betting on seat eight that it was his $20, and it turned out it was. Seat seven racked up immediately and cashed out and left. Keep forgetting where the hell I parked. Yo, I'm tired, dude. I had a really awesome Christmas. I hope everybody else did. I was kind of sad for it to be over last night, but the clock keeps ticking. And now the 26th is almost over. I guess that's gonna do it. Remember, if you like my videos, click the thumbs up button. Make sure you subscribe. Tell your friends about the videos and leave a comment down below. Yo, I'm gonna see you next time.